Alright, in we go. I always forget which day it is, but I think we're around 107-ish, 106, 10-something. I think I said 108, but I am not sure. Anyway, I was fishing. Put the fishing stuff on the boat. I could leave the fishing stuff in my inventory if I didn't carry around so much food all the time. Maybe let's try that. So we're going to start with turnip seeds. I'm gonna get my rested buff. Where's the best rested buff? I guess right here at 11. Might as well do all of these. That could use a few more. Left. Ah, that's it. Okay. Yes. Put some food away. Keep my fishing stock on me. So let's you away, you away, and you away. And then I can keep baits on me and it's not taking up all my inventory space. Because I don't have a lot. Holy sticks all over the place. To progress at this point. Need more iron for sure. So why don't I go down to my traditional stomping grounds? There we go. So I still need more gold, because I need that belt. Get the belt. What else did he have? Yule hat, that's what it was. I have the Emir flesh. Well, if I see any crypts, I'll stop at them. I don't know what it takes to catch those fish, but it's the pufferfish that I want. I don't know how to catch those, but I want them. Wind. Ah, come on, jump in the boat. Why is the day almost over? I feel like I just started it. No. That'll complicate things. Boating in Valheim is very, very peaceful. I could find some sea serpents at night. That would be good meat to eat too. Close to my area. I should be right in there somewhere. I think I am. Maybe I'm up there. Somewhere around here. Oh, there I am. Up a little further. While I'm in the area, I'm gonna try fishing with that. Okay, first. And then we fish. Someone wanted the bait. Pick it up. There we go. So that's a pike. Pike is not what I wanted. Fish. All right, now we're talking. Wrong type of fish. Where's the troll fish? Yeah. Nice. Alright, so I think I've figured out fishing. So that means there's swamp fish? What, like eels and stuff? Let's go to shore. Do a quick run around looking for crypts. Because I know there was some here. That was easy. Yes, please. Most excellent. Oh. I'll have to decline that for 1 second. Once my day is done. Bear with me for 2 seconds. Nice. Nope. What was that noise? Did they get lost? This way. Yeah. Yeah, right? And I already went that way. Right, now I am this way. This is fantastic. Look at all this stuff. An unbelievably rewarding crypt. Wait, was that the first? No, no luck. Oh, no, nothing that way. Just one more, maybe? Wow, I can make an entire base here now. Bones. Look at that. Can't even carry him. So much crap. Well, let's drop a troll hide. I got plenty of that. That means I don't even have to go back to home base now. I can just smelt all my iron here. It's wonderful. And I already built a forge. And copper is all around me. It's quite the blessing. Treasure on the boat. Phenomenal. Can't make fish, but we can go to sleep. All right, I'm gonna go find out what that call was. And what the heck is that? We'll be back momentarily, or maybe later. Depends on if I'm going to work. Thank you for watching what little bit I did.